Here is what happened on the latest edition of Morning Glory.
Happiness is something that we're all trying to achieve, isn't it? And if you remember, we had Paul Jones, or I call him Scouse Paul, on it, and we were talking about Happiness Day when the EU were telling us of ways to be happy and something. Well, there's a guy here, a man who recently penned a self-help book on how to lead a happy life, has just given away virtually everything he owns. Over the course of just a few hours on Saturday, Brian Bagnall from Chicago, he held a garage sale like no other. He's 32 years old. He gave everything away free to punters who stopped by as he prepares to move to a fully furnished home in Virginia. And instead of selling his belongings, Mr. Bagnall posted on Craigslist that he was giving things away. After seeing the many videos of people acting crazy on Black Friday, just wanting to get this, get that, we thought about selling our stuff, but that just wouldn't have been in the holiday spirit, he said. Brian's girlfriend Tiffany came up with the idea. She said, Brian had written a book and I was actually the editor for it, and just reading the book just really makes you think about what you have and how you can help other people, and basically what you put out comes around sixfold. In exchange for the free stuff, potential purchasers had to stick to a few rules. Mr. Bagnall asked that no one push, shove, run, yell, or do any other mean acts during the giveaway. Roughly 200 people showed up, and they cleaned out his three-bedroom home within a few hours. People were waiting all over the lawn, and cars were lining up and down the street, Mr. Bagnall said. There were 40 or 50 people on the front lawn when it first opened. Mr. Bagnall said the sale was part of his plan to live the life he preaches, although some have suggested the entire sale was merely a publicity stunt to generate some much-needed interest in his new self-help book, The Happiness Bible, which came out less than a month ago, and he's achieved it. He's got the publicity he needs there. Fantastic stuff. But, yeah, a lot of people say that you can be a lot happier without possessions, but I don't know so much. I actually quite like mine.
Live on 96 FM, Morning Glory.